Okay, so today we are going to be taking an intricate look at this Schindler 3100 MRL lift. As you can see, it displays the floor that you've selected and the next destination on this separate display below the main indicator.
Floor 0.
So now, let's get the magic key out, stick it in the doors, and something magical happens. Watch this. The shaft door has opened! This lift uses a non-standard car top control, which does not meet the UK's safety standards. How dare they? This lift does have a very loud bang whenever the emergency stops. It literally just goes BANG! The first time I brought the safety on it, I shat myself thinking something had broke.
I don't think I remember going any more further down than that.
Thank you. let's try having a full speed ride on top of this lift. Oh no, the lift has took me deep down past the doors. Even if I stood up, I won't be able to reach a door. Oh gosh, I hope it don't break down when I turn it back into inspection. Good Schindler, not breaking down.
See, that's non-standard. Right, okay, that's the door shut. That is the non-standard lift, is that? Right, yeah, that is a bit nerving when it goes down there.
And that's it.